All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Colin Rush. He is the president at Clean Seed Capital Group. And Colin, it's good to see you again. How are you?
Right, good morning, Steve. Great to be here.
Yeah, so recent announcement out from the company talking about some orders that were placed for your Smart Cedar Max units. And this is really before the heavy marketing even really happened and really is a significant revenue milestone for Clean Seed Capital Group. Just tell me about the excitement around the team and what happened here.
Yeah, I mean, this is a great milestone for us. 2023 was going to be our first full production year of the Smart Cedar Max, just getting into our facilities here in Saskatoon for assembly. And Canada West Harvest Center, our most recent Smart Cedar Max dealer, came in early, literally right after we put out our 2023 price books and got their first orders in to make sure they wanted to secure those with some of the supply chain crises, make sure they get those for customers and demonstrator units. This is a great milestone. Even, you know, while we're still in the field with them doing demonstrations for both their store staff and prospective customers as well. So a great milestone for us and just a great momentum for the team as well.
I know that the company and you specifically and others as well has really tried to get out there and talk to people and talk about the importance of this, and especially with what we're dealing around the world as far as food security is concerned and supply chain. As you mentioned, it's the backlog is incredible right now. It really has been that legwork that's really, I think, made this possible. Is that fair to say?
It's fair to say, you know, right now with inputs more than doubling from the, you know, 12 months previous of cost of seed, fertilizer, fuel, additional environmental concerns, carbon sequestration. These are all kind of these inflection points that, you know, we've just hit at the right time with the Smart Cedar technology, that ability to print the ground, reduce those inputs, get better fertilizer efficiency and do it in a single pass. And this has really been the incredible, you know, interest we've seen in the Smart Cedar Max, especially with the appointment of these most recent dealers. And now they've come through with these orders, we're sustaining, and we've got well on our way with, getting a full production year secured here in the next few months. So no, it's great momentum and it's great timing for us as well.
And for people who may not understand, really the part where you get a chance to go out and meet the farmers, conventions, things like that, really is just about to begin. So this all happens before that even happens. So really there's a lot more to come this summer as you get out and show people what this equipment can actually do.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we've got key kind of events, Ag in Motion here in Saskatchewan, just coming up here at the end of July, Farm Progress Show, where we bring our first full machine down to the U.S. market in the corn and soybean markets as well. Hitting this that first order milestone over 2 million wholesale, that's just the start of this all. So this has been, this is our year for bringing everything out.
All right, we'll leave it there. Congratulations, Colin. Great to see you again.
Great. Thank you, Steve.
All right, Colin Rush, the president at Clean Seed Capital Group.